Volley believes that there's some dinner coming. We see Chipotle. Oh, we got crazy pansy mansies waiting for Chipotle. Oh, that was good stuff. Good stuff. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's happening here? Who's in here having dinner? We got Volley the Chimp, one hungry chimpanzee man. And he's got his Chipotle bowl. And his brother Sugriva having a chow down right there. And Tiny Young got
a Chipotle chip.
He's got a Chipotle chip hanging out. What's that mess down next to you? Why, it's in New York.
What are you wandering?
Oh, and the wandering chimp. We got the baby Tara who doesn't eat yet, but she thinks there's something fascinating about the process. Did she just take a bean? She took a bean. Doesn't know what to do with that bean, but she is now holding the bean. Oh, out came the bean. What do you think, you great ape? Sugriva boy. Yeah, chimps can get a pimple. Tasty stuff here. King Kong wins. Of course King Kong wins. He's a great ape.
Excuse me. Wrestling.
Good stuff. We have a King Kong versus Gorilla battle coming up of our own. We'll see, Godzilla versus Gorilla. King Kong versus Godzilla. The fight is set. We're awaiting the accoutrement to make it take place. What do you think there, Mr. Bean? He's chowing down there. Hey, Thinker, thanks for tuning in. King William the Great is here this evening. A lot of Kong versus the Jet. It's huge. Kong versus Godzilla everywhere. South Wales, you stop.
You're in charge of the phone.
Is that Gabby? Oh, yeah. Hello from the UK. Man, I'm in the way of that ape. We got the little ape down there. What has he got now? He's moved on to almond cracker.
Cracker, that's what it is.
Almond cracker.
Left on the ground.
Blueberry moosh.
Oh, maybe like
snake. Alberta, Canada. Oh, yeah. Tigger.
Tara thinks it's a great of the jungle.
Yeah.
What is he doing?
What food?
Western Guna.
Why would you eat food?
Are we ever worried? They're going to go crazy. 50 years, lots of chimps. Old, young, and small. Good chimps are great chimps. That's how chimps are when they're taken care of by a great team of people. The stories that you see are just that, stories in the press about crazy people doing crazy stuff. That's not what we do. We're a team of animal people that give incredible care and have an amazing facility. No shady. It's very natural to be attracted to Sugriva. He's a handsome devil, even though he has Tara hanging from his face right now. We don't know if there are oranges. We have to decide whether or not Alicia in Tiger's Land has messed it up.
It's canceled. Where's Felicia? Team Tiger Mom.
Team Tiger Mom, does Alicia get canceled tonight or not? Oh, we gotta run away. Grape, coming in. Is that a bean? It's a grape. Sugriva's chowing down. Hello, Italy.
What do you mean?
Michigan. I bet it's cold up there. What's the temperature there, Danny, in Michigan? I bet it's freezing. Dublin, Ireland. Is it freezing in Ireland, or do you guys, is it a little more mild there?
Are you loving it?
Where
are you
going? D.C. Yeah, tonight is that lovely Chipotle, right? Chipotle for the big boys is the Chipotle vegetarian burrito bowl. It is black beans, pinto beans, brown rice, fresh lettuce, fresh tomatoes, guacamole, tofu, corn. What did I forget?
Cheese.
A little sour cream. Not much in that department, but a little bit. Sandy from Massachusetts, loving their chips.
Like all the camera.
He's going for the bone.
They are super smart animals.
He's so cute.
Cigarette was a playground.
I am crazy. We got chips.
Sad Blake says this is a great break from his homework. Her homework. Chimp Ann, how you doing? Same burrito requirements, all requirements as humans. Veggie, everything veggie that they have, they eat it. But they ain't got no cows, no pigs, no chickens are in that food. We're a kind of vegetarian herd here, and the chimpies eat vegetarian with us. We want to see Sugriva's nighttime routine. Look at that guy. He's already drifting towards that nighttime routine. Look at the size of that gorilla. That's one big chimpy.
Sugriva's morning routine tomorrow.
What, tomorrow?
His morning routine.
Oh, Sugriva's morning routine tomorrow morning. Going on, but it'll be on the Moksha Bibi. It's called Moksha Bibi? Moksha Bibi YouTube tomorrow morning. We should put out some swipe ups.
You can't control it.
Thank you, Tigger. Yes, the media is madness. They like being in Miami. I think they love the warmth, and they love the huge trees that we have here. That they get to swing around and play in those trees, I think, is fun. But they like Myrtle Beach. They've been in Myrtle Beach 80% of their life. I mean, they always have spent every winter here for the last 9 years. So they get time here, but Myrtle Beach is cool. We have a lot of space and a lot of roads and places we can drive around with them and do stuff. The pools are bigger, all kinds of stuff. Devin is actually watching from Madagascar, and Miller's watching from Tennessee. Snow and cold in Baltimore. Cold as hell in the UK. In Miami today, it was a little cold. I think we got down to 77. Limbani, I don't know, H-Dub, he should, but you know, Limbani's guys are busy beavers. Big season for them right here. They're not as chimped out as we are with just Limbani hanging out. So y'all better just write him. Demand Limbani make chimp dinner. England. This dinner was made by the Chipotle restaurant tonight. That's who made the dinner tonight. We were gonna make broccoli mac and cheese, which is a specialty of mine, but alas, China forgot to make me do it. That must be it. Tampa, Florida. The chimps are not smelly at all. The smell of the room with four chimps coming in changed nothing. If you'd rub the elephant in here, the whole house would smell like it for a week. Angada could have Chipotle, but Angada's not an eating chimp. Angada doesn't believe that food is for eating yet. He believes it's for playing. Look at him there with his almond crackers.
She eats little bits of things throughout the day, just not a lot.
A bunch of people ask if they stink all at once. How weird. They don't stink. Sugriva smells like a friggin' rose. Tara looks like a rose. What do you say? I'm all smash that camera.
Breaking.
Thief, killer, evil chimp. You made me slip and fall. Tara is a savage. Look at her.
This is the worst we've ever done. Look at the phone.
Extra guac now. They just get one round of guac. You see, they're working on it still. Did they have lunch today? Have a big lunch or just veggies? New Jersey Monkey Channel veggies.
Protein bar. Yep. Protein shake.
Pretty Dream. They don't really live in the house. They visit us here. And this house is not like your house. We have 10,000 square feet of indoor inside house here. And we have another 10,000 square feet outside where they play. And that's just here in Miami. In Myrtle Beach, we have probably 100,000 feet of places for them to go. Gambia, West Africa. You have any chimps in Gambia there, Skinny? They do use the toilet. Yes, indeed. They take Tara and put her in it. Lifespan for a chimpanzee. The unaccredited record is 77 for one of the cheetah chimps. The standard belief is somewhere 50, 60. So they could live a long time. A lot of orange requests. Is it possible that a chimp is smarter than a living human being?
Some.
We have some staff who have been with us before that definitely do things dumber than a chimp.
Yeah.
It's something you definitely have to consider. Some of you may think of why our lineup changed tonight. Someone's not here because they did something dumb.
I'm here.
It's not her. No. Somebody did something dumb, dumber than Sagrina would ever do, and they're not here at the moment. Sagrina's looking peaky. He needs iron supplements. You see the flush on that man's cheeks? Look at the pink in that man's lips. Look at him just woofing down that almond cracker. That boy's got all the iron he needs. He probably eats nails. That's a heck of a chimpanzee there. Got Caroline, thank you. Hola, Australia.
All right,
we have another round coming in. What do we got? Oh, Bob, are you interested in the next round? No, what about you, Sagriva? No food tonight? I'll give you a little clap. Charcuterie board delivery. What do you think, Bolly? You can slide it towards him. You got the power. Go ahead, Bolly. What's up, you lazy ape?
Sagrina's
like, I got a baby monkey in my way.
Baby monkey don't
sit. Oh, look at that. Charcuterie shuffle right there.
I practiced.
Yeah, that's our charcuterie board. We've been working on charcuterie presentations. Watch our channel soon for the next bit. Got a whole lot of charcuterie action going on. It's our new word and our new action here. Snowing for the next 2 days in New York City. I'm so happy we're further south. 20 degrees versus 77. Holy mackerel, Danny. That is it.
Would you like some jelly? This is your best crop.
They eat 3,000 to 4,000 calories, 5,000 on a big day probably. Great apes. What you got going on over there?
I love this cracker.
The baby is Tara, the wild child here in attack mode. This is Tara. Oh, wait, I got a little peanut butter jelly. What do you think about that jelly? Oh, that's funny stuff. Showed us all of your missing teeth. I haven't grown them in yet. I haven't grown my teeth yet. 6 months of drama, trouble, screaming stubble. Tara, wild charges. I kind of love to hate that and hate to love that. Sabrina's chewing on another piece. They're definitely not starving tonight.
Oh my goodness.
Staying up from the UK. Guy Caroline, how late is it in the UK right now? Isn't it like the middle of the night, like 2 or 3 in the morning? Brazil tuning in. Teen Tiger Mom lives. Teen Tiger Mom 93 is alive. Will we have oranges or not? What do you think? I don't know.
Wow, man.
Chicken Boy 77. Oh, he's a cracker. Cracker hounds.
Get the catch.
All right. Oh, there's two. What was that? What was that? A drop. He's still working on his sandwich. He may not be up for his catch. Might have to give him a second. They eat more calories than a human. I mean, they don't eat more calories than some humans. I'm pretty fat. Probably happened from more calories than I needed. Do they get anxiety? Sure. They have all of our traits.
They definitely get anxiety about changes. They get anxiety about the lawnmower coming into the yard.
Me too.
How tall are they? I think they measured them like 50, 54 inches or something, maybe Sagriva is.
Oh, got me.
I don't remember.
No, Sagriva didn't stay with Mocha last night. He wanted to. He was there. He was bedded down. But Ngata was gnawing on his head. So he had to leave. He went back to his house. He stayed with Buddha.
Slowpoke. Volley the slowpoke,
Jim. But Volley,
what's up? He doesn't know.
He's definitely eating slow.
The next thing after
orange. I'm sorry, he's pointing everywhere.
Get her, Volley. We only go to Miami because it's just so beautiful and warm. This preserve is a huge tree forest for us. And because of that big forest, it's just really easy. Let's spin him back square. Where are you sitting, Jackie? Oh, look, now we have a whole chimp again.
Orange is
okay. Bobby, do you want an orange? Would you like an orange now? Yeah, I agree. Do you want an orange? I'll give you a little schmooze. All right, coming in. Incoming. Get it. Yeah, catch it. Go for the crush. Hang on. Get it. Oh yeah. Busted it. The volley move. Crack it in half. Sagriva, coming in hot. Get it. Whoa, yeah, good catch. All right, Sagriva will delicately gnaw a hole in it. Dum. He doesn't go for a whole hole. He's developed a better technique. Looking around. Who's the only? I'm looking. I'm worried she's getting something else. Huh?
This is how nice. What's going on?
Sagriva, what are you doing with that orange? What are you doing with that orange, you giant ape?
Whoa.
What's happening? Oh, Cody wants one. Eats it just like you. Show us how it's done, son. He's still peeling. Volley's down in the line. Oh, Tara's going to get her orange piece. Ooh, that was weird as hell. Yeah.
He's the animal that started mankind.
Here he is. He's busted it apart, and he's going for the innards. See, he's tore a hole on one half, and he's just gone to the inside. Volley's got his broken in two pieces, and he just kind of turns them inside out.
Touch it with my finger. This is very important to check it first.
Funny guys. Volley and Sagriva come inside the house and hang out because they love it. This is what they've done their whole life and been doing it. Some of the bigger, older apes that have been with us 20, 25 years, we just weren't living in a house where they easily walked in and out. They can be around. The new ape house is getting near to completion. You can see videos of how it's coming along. That's phase one and phase two. Phase three is massive and will allow way more interior house access to lots of the other big apes. So we'll see how that will be going along. We hope that'll be happening full tilt by spring. Late spring, summer. For sure by Christmas. Ah. There's 12 apes that make up the whole family. Cecil, baby, how you doing out there? Cecil Bear 22.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. You don't look quite like this monkey, but he wishes you a happy birthday. Oh, whose toes are those? Peel them out. Whose toes are those on there? Look at those toes. Big ape toes. Volley's in a signal. He says, there's something else. There's something else, and I know it. Sagriva's not done with his orange yet. Argentina. 8 inches of snow in Indiana. Holy mackerel. That's like a stick in the eye. Hugs from California. I didn't know anybody loved monkeys in California.
All right.
I'm coming in. This is special.
All right. Look at this. Holy mackerel. All right. You better spread it further back. This volley will go for double trouble.
Okay.
All right. Alicia and Tigerland going in for a charcuterie board delivery. Volley, are you going to go that? Oh, I see how she did it. She had a plan, I did not.
Good job, Alicia.
Look at that. What are these called?
Honey bee donuts.
Birthday cake. And Tara says orange is not that bad. What do you think? Volley's working that honeybee donut right there. Oh, gave some to China. He's such a sweetheart for Sharon. Those are some fancy little donuts. Donuts are rare. Only happens at Chimp Dinner Live. Our apes don't live on donuts, Carol.
But we do.
Yeah, we do.
We'll be back to North Myrtle Beach. Yep. Sarah shall be there soon. Much to her joy and happiness. Yes, Cody has been attacked by baby apes tonight. Yes, they're climbing on him.
Not this one. He's upside down.
She's not a boy.
Happy kids. Acapulco. Don't hear about Acapulco as much as it was the center point of culture when I was a kid. Yeah, you're right. Teen Tiger Mom says, guess what? We cannot cancel Alicia tonight.
I came out with all this.
But we do get to cancel Mowgli. That's Teen Tiger Mom saying that. Come on now, not me, not me, yeah.
Mowgli, are you watching?
Mowgli, are you watching? Tune in here. Okay, good stuff. All right, was that our final round?
Yes.
That was final round. Hey, guys. Come visit these incredible apes. Come meet Volley and Sugriva in person. They are incredible guys. Come hold baby Tara. Come meet that beautiful chimpanzee man down there on Gata. He'll give you a high five. He's learning his new trick, the ET. Look at there he is on Gata's ET hello. Yeah, ET on Gata.
Smart boy.
You guys can see these kids hang out with them, play volleyball with the big boys. You can hang out with Sugriva while he paints shirts. We'll interact. They have an incredible campfire. They'll sit around and make dinner with you, s'mores and hot dogs, and cook, plus lots of other beautiful food that's whipped up for you by our chefs. Incredible lunchtime. Bubbles the elephant is always there, along with fabulous tiger babies that are being born as we speak. There's always a springtime litter of tigers. That springtime litter of tigers is ready to meet you. Wolf puppies also will be born here soon. They'll be out to see the guests for the fabulous spring and summer. Come meet us at Myrtle Beach Safari. See the incredible excitement of our amazing preserve, myrtlebeachsafari.com. All that goes to support the incredible conservation that we have for caring for great apes in the wild, as well as tigers and elephants and so many other animals in the places that they live. We have three projects on the ground in the jungles of Africa right now, saving chimpanzees. Our rangers are picking up snares, chasing down poachers, and setting up families of chimpanzees to be able to have habitat that can be viewed by tourists, non-interactive habitat, safe and sound places that give the apes a home and creates income for the nearby villages. Without that income, the value of the apes is not there. We create value for the villages, value then that the apes have, so they save them in the forest they live in as an ongoing commodity, because that's what makes that type of conservation happen. Africa's full of people, way over a billion, and apes got to figure out a place to share it. Oh, and God is flying. All right, guys, thank you so much for tuning in with us this evening. Come back and see us next Sunday at 8 p.m. All right, guys. See ya, see ya. Have a good night. Bye-bye, you great apes. Bye-bye, Volley Volley Jolly. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, we'll see you in the next one. Say bye. You're saying goodbye. You're that monkey getting you. You're that monkey getting you.